Download this code and get free GPT-4o from codegive.com, link in the description below. Sure. Python has built-in support for Unicode characters, which allows you to work with different languages, symbols, and emojis in your code. Unicode characters are represented using the \U escape sequence followed by the Unicode code point in hexadecimal. Here's an example code that demonstrates working with Unicode characters in Python. In this example, we define a string with Unicode characters in Chinese, print the string, determine its length, iterate over each character to display the Unicode code point, encode the string to UTF-8, and then decode it back to Unicode. Python makes it easy to work with Unicode characters, allowing you to create multilingual applications or handle special characters effortlessly.